welcome. Enjoy.
Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit this Taco Bell sign to get your notifications sent straight to your email or straight to your phone so you will not miss a beat when I upload my material. And also to get to my platforms, on my social media platforms, everything is up at the top right in the right hand corner below. So let's go ahead and get right into the action. What's up, everybody? Welcome to another segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. Glad y'all can officially join me. Well, today is December the 13th, 2018. On this day, we have received the patch and we also received an update on this day. But for the ones that have been following me, you already know the deal. I'm doing the roster breakdowns to let you know exactly what the rosters are up to date on. Now, the last update, they did a nice job with that. Erica and her crew are really starting to really catch up with these. So, going to go ahead and break everything down as you see here of what the update was. And we also had a patch as well. But let's go ahead and break down. So, as you see, your Philadelphia 76ers, you got Fultz, you got Reddick, Butler, Simmons, Embiid, you got Connell, Wilson, Johnson. And as I want to go ahead and go on down. And now if you see some things that are a little bit off, like the minutes being played or particular minutes, then, you know, gladly let me know in the comment section if there's something that's a little bit off pertaining to your team. I'll gladly go ahead and let them know with that. But, you know, I think, like I said again, some of this stuff could be a little bit inaccurate sometimes. So, you know, but for what I found out I found this out a couple of days ago. Now, Synergy is actually in NBA Live 19. How they're utilizing that Synergy, I don't know, because you really don't see it. Now, if it's just strictly pertaining to minutes or particular analytics, sure. But it looks they regressed backwards on some of that. But I'll find out a little bit more pertaining to that as time goes on. But the Synergy is in the game from what I've been seeing. It's kind of awkward to me. It actually is in the credits if you really want to really go into it. If you really want to know, I'll gladly put that picture here so you can see it for yourself. It's actually in the game. So, but let's go ahead and get to the next team. So we got the Milwaukee Bucks. And you'll see the ratings as it progresses. But as you see Bledsoe, Brogdon, Middleton, Giannis, Brook Lopez, George Hill. Okay, so they actually really did update the rosters fully now because George Hill just got traded from the Cavs. And Dellavedova went back to the Cavaliers. So this trade really did go through. So it looks like they're up to date now on the actual rosters. I'll get a little bit more of a confirmation to see if they are still a week behind. But this just happened. So this is up to date. So that's real good. Ilyasova. And these are your Milwaukee Bucks. And again, like I said in previous videos, you see all the inactives that are there. They put a lot now, so they're actually put a lot of the players that are really on the team, and they are there because some of them players might be in the D League or they're just not active. So, but they actually put these extra roster spots now, so you will actually have these players. So when they finally get them, they'll just stick them in there. That's with all teams with the inactive. That's a good thing. Next, we have the Chicago Bulls. You got Cameron Payne. You have Justin Holiday, Zach LaVine, Bobby Portis, Wendell Carter Jr., Jabari Parker. Jabari Parker looks like now he doesn't even start, so he comes off the bench. So that's a good thing. Robin Lopez, he's a role player. That's crazy. So the Bulls didn't change everything. They didn't put all their big guys. Hey, if this is accurate, you Bulls fans, gladly put it down in the comment section. Let me know. Like I say, some of these teams I don't follow. I'm talking about just their their regular rosters, but if it's accurate, it's accurate. So that's a good thing. So these are your Chicago Bulls. Now I know about this. Cleveland Cavaliers, let's check them out. We got Sexton, J.R. Smith, Rodney Hood, Osman, Tristan Thompson, John Henson, Nance Jr., Jordan Clarkson, Deco Dellavedova. Yes. Kevin Love should be a little bit further down. He should be in the inactive. He should not be active because he's not playing because he's still hurt. So that is an inaccurate right there. All right. Alec Burke. Okay, he was playing, so I don't know why he's in the inactive. So that's inaccurate. So basically, some of these now is not inaccurate because I know the Cavs. So, all right, that is MY. And these are the Cleveland Cavaliers. Let's go ahead and go to the Boston Celtics. We have Kyrie Irving, Jaylen Brown, Gordon Hayward, Jason Tatum, Al Horford, Terry Rozier, Marcus Smart, Marcus Morris, Aaron Barnes, Daniel Theis, Simi, I can't pronounce his last name, eh? Brandon Wanamaker, Jabari Bird, I'm not going to pronounce his name. We got PJ Dozier and Robert Williams. And these are your Boston Celtics. We have the LA Clippers. We got my main man, Patrick Beverly, hard-nosed D. Another defensive player. We got Avery Bradley. We got Danilo Gallinari, Tobias Harris, Morrison Gortat. We got Lou Williams. We got the young rookie. We got the young man, Shai Alexander. We got Milos Theodosic. We got Mike Scott. We got Montrezl Harrell. Now, that's wrong, because Montrezl Harrell, he plays. So that is inaccurate on his minutes. So again, like I said, these are inaccurate. These are things they're going to have to go on in and they're going to have to try to fix, because some of these players do play. And the reason why I say it's inactive, let's just say if you're playing a game and these players will not get subbed in if you have it on auto. It's going to be programmed automatically for those minutes. So these need to be adjusted. All right. Alright, we got Boban Marjanovic, we got Jerome Robinson, Luke Bamute, Thornwell, Motley, and Wallace. Those are your LA Clippers. Let's go ahead and go to the Memphis Grizzlies. We got my main man, Mike Conley. We got Wayne Sheldon, Kyle Anderson, Jaren Jackson Jr. We got Marc Gasol, Shelvin Mack, Jermichael Green, Jarrett Temple, Dylan Brooks, Chandler Parsons, Joakim Noah. Joakim Noah with the Grizzlies. Okay. All right. And these are your Memphis Grizzlies. They got a lot of injuries, so they stuff is absolutely filled to capacity. So you seeing the Memphis Grizzlies. All right. Now we're going to the Atlanta Hawks. We got Trae Young. We got Kent Brazemore. We got Tawan Prince, John Collins. We got Dewayne Dedmon, Jeremy Lin, Kevin Herter, Amari Spellman, Alex Lynn, Vince Carter, Tyler Dorsey, Justin Anderson, Miles Plumlee. And these are your Atlanta Hawks. Next, we got the Miami Heat. We got Jaron Dragic. We got Dwayne Wade. We got Josh Anderson. We got James Johnson. We got Hassan Whiteside, Deion Waiters, Kelly Olynyk, Tyler Johnson, Bam, Diabo, I can't pronounce the last name, Wayne Ellington, and Justin Winslow, and we have Rodney Magruder, and these, and Haslam and Jones. And these are your Miami Heat. Next, we got the Charlotte Hornets. We got the main man, Kemba Walker, Nicholas Batum, Kid Gilchrist, Marvin Williams, Cody Zeller, Tony Parker, Jeremy Lamb, Miles Bridges, Malik Monk, Masket Biyombo, we got Frank Kaminsky, Graham, Hernan Gomez, and Dwayne Bacon. And these are your Charlotte Hornets. Next, we're going to the Utah Jazz. We got Ricky Rubio, Donovan Mitchell, Joe Ingles, Derek Favors, Rudy Gobert, Jay Crowder, Royce O'Neal, Tabo Cephalosha, Grayson Allen, Kyle Korver, Dante Exum, Raul Nato, Tony Bradley, and these are your Utah Jazz. Next, we have the Sacramento Kings. We got De'Aaron Fox, Buddy Hield, Brogdon, Bogdanovich, Marvin Bagley III, Willie Cauley-Stein, Yogi Ferrell, Z-Bo, Zach Randolph, Sky LaBrosserie. I can't pronounce his last name, but if I said it wrong, oh well. Costa Koufos, we got Harry Giles III, Ben McLemore, Amon Shumpert, Frank Mason III, Justin Jackson, and Belicia. So these are your Sacramento Kings. We got the New York Knickerbockers. We got Emmanuel Mudiay, Tim Hardaway Jr., Kevin Knox, Noah Vonleh, Mitchell Robinson, Trey Burke, Enes Kanter, Frank Ntilikina, Lonzo Tier, Courtney Lee, Mr. Dodson, Hizanja, Porzingis. Porzingis should be inactive. He shouldn't even be active because he's hurt. He's out. Lance Thomas, Cornet, and Baker. And these are your New York Knickerbockers. Next, we have my Los Angeles Lakers. We got Lonzo Ball. We got Caldwell Pope, LBJ, LeBron James, Kyle Kuzma, JaVale McGee, Brandon Ingram, Rajon Rondo, Michael Beasley, Lance Stevenson, Tyson Chandler, Moritz Wagner, Josh Hart, Travis Ware, Zubac, Bonga, and Caruso. These are my and your Los Angeles Lakers. We have the Orlando Magic. We got DJ Augustine, Fournier, Isaac, Aaron Gordon, Vucevic, Bambo Obamba, Mohamed Bamba, Jaren Grant, Jonathan Simmons, Terrence Ross, Timothy Mozgov, Wes Owandu, Birch, Fraser Jr., Bresko, and Martin. And these are your Orlando Magic. Next, we in the Big D. We in Dallas with the Dallas Mavericks. We got Dennis Smith, Wesley Matthews, Harrison Barnes, Dirk Diggler, Nowitzki, DeAndre Jordan, Luka Doncic, who is going to be Rookie of the Year. I'm going to tell you that right now. J.J. Barea, Jalen Bronson, Dwight Powell, Devin Harris, Antetokounmpo, Mudry, and Kleber, and Finney Smith. And these are your Dallas Mavericks. Next, we have the Brooklyn Nets. We got D'Angelo Russell, Allen Crabbe, DeMarre Carroll, Hollis Jefferson, Jared Allen, Spencer Dinwiddie, Kenneth Faried, Ed Davis, Chris LeVert. Chris LeVert should be inactive. He is hurt. He's gone for the season. Why is he still as a role player? He should be all the way down. This is how I know the synergy is not in the game. I know it's not in the game. Chris LeVert been hurt. He been out for a season. He got an Achilles injury. Joe Harris, Shabazz Napier, Jared Dudley, Williams, and Graham. These are your Brooklyn Nets. Next. These are the Denver Nuggets. We got the man Jamal Murray, Gary Harris. We got Torrey Craig. We have Paul Millsap, Nikolai Jokic. We got Will Barton, Mason Plumlee, Trey Lyles, Jared Vanderbilt, Nick Young. You know what? The roster updates are right because Nick Young was just put on the Nuggets like two or maybe a day ago. So this is up to date, but the actual minutes and some of the placement of the players, they're not right. But the putting of certain players on their particular teams, they have that right. Because Nick Young, he just signed with the Nuggets. He just signed with them. So that is really good. So they are really, really catching up on that. Juan Nakomez, Isaiah Thomas, Malik Beasley, Monte Morris, Tyler Linden, Welsh, and Michael Porter Jr. So Porter Jr. is injured, so that's why he's in the inactive. Indiana Pacers, Jaren Collison, Victor Oladipo, Bogdan Bogdanovic, Thaddeus Young, Miles Turner, Tariq Evans, Corey Joseph, Sabonis, Quinn, Holiday, McDermott, Johnson, Leaf, and these are your Indiana Pacers. Next, we got the New Orleans Pelicans. We got Peyton, Drew Holiday, Etan Moore, Julius Randle, my man AD, the best player in the league, Mirotic, Wesley Johnson, Jahlil Okafor, Diallo, Clark, Solomon, Johnson, Miller, Frazier, and Bulett. And these are your New Orleans Pelicans. Next, the Detroit Pistons. Detroit basketball. We got Reggie Jackson, Reggie Bullock, Stanley Johnson, Blake Griffin, DeAndre Drummond, Ish Smith, Luke Kennard, Glenn Robinson III, Langston Galloway, John Lerner, Zaza Pachulia, Mr. Kari Thomas, Jose Calderon, Henry Ellison, and Bruce Bowen. And these are your Detroit Pistons. Next, we have the Toronto Raptors, Nick Lowry, Danny Green, Kawhi Leonard. Yes, the second best. Well, you know what? I will say this. Kawhi Leonard is the best player to me. AD and Kawhi are my top two players in the league. Period. I don't care what nobody says. Serge Ibaka, Valanciunas, Fred VanVleet, Greg Monroe, OG, CJ Miles, Pascal Siakam, Orman Powell, Dellen Wright, Mr. Richardson, and Mr. Brown. And these are your Toronto Raptors. Next, we have the Houston Rockets. We got my main man, CP3 Chris Paul. We got the main man, James Harden. Sorry for that. We got the main man, James Harden. We got PJ Tucker. We got James Ennis III. We got Clint Capela. We got Eric Gordon, Nene, Brandon Knight, Michael Carter Williams, Gerald Green, Marquise Chris, Hartenstein, Vincent Edwards, ZQ, and Carmelo Anthony. Now they put Carmelo Anthony in the inactive. That's where he should have been in the first place. He's inactive. He's still on the team, but he's inactive. He's not playing. Like I say, some of this stuff is not inaccurate. They need to fix some of that arrangement stuff with it. Because some of these players don't play. They're inactive. All right? And those were your Houston Rockets. Now we on the San Antonio Spurs. We got Brian Forbes, DeMar DeRozan, Rudy Gay, LaMarcus Aldridge. We got Patel, Patty Mills, Marco Bellinelli, Paul Gasol. Paul Gasol is hurt. He should be inactive. We got Dante Cunningham, Darius Bertans, Lonnie Walker, Quincy Poindexter, Devontae Murray. Okay, so they got him inactive because he hurt. Okay. We have Mute and we have Derek White. And these are your San Antonio Spurs. We got the Phoenix Suns. We got Eli Okubo. We have Devin Booker. We got TJ Warren. We got Ryan Anderson. We got DeAndre Ayton. Trevor Ariza. Jamal Crawford. Mikal Bridges. Josh Jackson. Mr. Bender. Drugon Bender. Rich Holmes. Trey Daniels. George King. And DeAnthony Milton, and these are your Phoenix Suns. Next, we have the Oklahoma City Thunder. We got that main man, Russell Westbrook, Terrence Ferguson, Paul George, Jamari Grant, Steven Adams, Dennis Schroeder, Nerlens Noel, Patrick Patterson, Andre Robinson, Raymond Felton, Alex Andros, Abreus, we got Cabaret, Nader, and Diallo. These are your OKC Thunder. Next, we got the Minnesota Timberwolves. We got Jeff Teague, Andre Wiggins, Robert Covington, Yaro Saric, Carl Anthony Towns, Derrick Rose, Taj Gibson, Deang. We got Tyrus Jones, Anthony Tolliver, Josh Okuji, Jared Bayless, Luol Deng, Diop Williams, and Nunnally. And these are your Minnesota Timberwolves. The Portland Trail Blazers, that main man, Dame Dollar Lillard, CJ McCollum, Evan Turner, Aminu, Nurkut, Seth Curry, Leonard, Anthony Simmons, Zach Collins, Trent Jr., Maurice Harkless, Nick Stauskas, Salah Swanigan, Baldwin, and Lyman. And these are your Portland Trail Blazers. We have the Golden State Warriors. I really don't need to go through them, but I'll go through them. We got Steph, Clay, Durant, Green, Jones, Iguodala, Langston, Bell, Cook, Jarabko, Looney, Cousins, Jacobs, McCraw, Lee, and McKinney. And those are your Golden State Warriors. And last but not least, we have the Washington Wizards. We got that main man, John Wall, Bradley Beal, Grand Theft Auto, Otto Porter. We have Markieff Morris, Dwight Howard, Austin Rivers, Kelly Oubre Jr., Tomas Saransky, Jeff Green, Amini. We got Sam Decker, Thomas Bryant, Brown, and Akori White. And these are your Washington Wizards. Well, everybody, I hope y'all enjoyed the roster update and the breakdown. Gladly go ahead and subscribe to the channel. This is the number one spot for all your NBA Live material. If you don't believe me, gladly check out my channel. My resume speaks for itself. Make sure you hit me up on Twitter. Also, make sure you hit me up on Instagram as well, as you see everything coming up across the screen or on the screen. And y'all actually have a blessed and lovely day. And make sure y'all check out the actual gameplay of the actual patch breakdown that you see coming across right about now. All right, y'all. Y'all have a lovely day. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video and go from there. All right, y'all. Your boy Prime is out. Peace.